I wanted to live somewhere where there was a nice balance between being anonymous and running into people, which I really like. It's a kind of a smaller town, like a small version of Amsterdam. I don't know, there's something about Utrecht that I really love. I work as a costume maker for the National Opera in the Netherlands.